In New Orleans, police are investigating a shooting that happened during a Mardi Gras parade last night. They say the shooter killed one person and injured four others, including a child. Police do have a suspect in custody. The shooting happened during the crew of Bacchus parade in a tourist-packed neighborhood. Police have not released any information about a motive behind that shooting.